the 20th century. I believe in American democracy, in consumer culture, in the rule of law, with justice for some and credit for all. In the IRS, in the FBI, in the best damn Congress money can buy. But I don't like the president. I don't believe the president. I don't trust the president, far as I can throw the dude. Presidents come, presidents go. I've lived through a bunch, hope to see more. Some were forgettable, some I found great. Some weren't worth the effort to hate. But good, bad, or ugly, fair wind or foul, none of them were awful as the one we got now. I don't like this president. I don't believe this president. I don't trust the president, far as I can throw the dude. He's a fake news junkie, hooked on TV. Misinformation and misogyny. A bigot, a bully, a braggart besides. A bullshit artist who believes his own lies. Just ego and hate, fire and fury foaming from his mouth, like a child whose toilet training went south. I live in the 21st century, with storms, pollution, and poverty. I believe in science and in climate change. The president doesn't, he's so damn deranged. Faced with a world that's mutating fast, he claims he wants to go back to the past. I don't like this president. I don't believe this president. I don't trust the president, far as I can throw the dude. Like the president. I don't believe this president. I don't trust the president, far as I can throw the dude.